It's understood that a former director of Newcastle United Football Club is due to hold talks with Rangers about coming their new chief executive. Their previous chief resigned following the decision by the controversial Newcastle owner Mike Ashley to lend Rangers £2 million. Here's our chief football reporter, Chris McLaughlin.
Another day and another boardroom resignation. Confirmation of Graham Wallace's fate came this morning in a short statement. The directors would like to thank Graham for his contribution to the club during a difficult period. The board has commenced the search for a chief executive officer. The man likely to replace him is Derek Lambias, former managing director of Newcastle and long-term business associate of Mike Ashley. One of the men he could be having a chat with today backed the board's decision to accept Mike Ashley's financial help.
They've done what's in the best interest of the fans, the club and the shareholders, is what the PLC board would do. I can't comment on how they made that decision.
Is the manager's position safe?
I've not even spoke to Ali. He is the manager. Ali is the manager, you know, and he continues to be the manager. You know, we've not got any ideas of changing the manager, so that's not on the agenda.
And now it's all about this man. His current deal with the SFA means he can't own any more than 10% or have boardroom influence at Ibrox.
What does Mike Ashley want with Rangers?
Well, I can't answer them things today because personally, you know, as far as I'm concerned, he wants to help the club.
The question is, in what way? Chris McLaughlin, Reporting Scotland.